Zen tactics thing.
Alright, money, 13k. Yep. Is it done yet? Hope it's done sucking. Top. Can we lose money? Hope it stops. Oh. Is that it? Nope. Not yet. $3K. They're still taking money from me. There. I did your stupid task. And you did nothing for me. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Oh no! I didn't see what he said. Hello? Carp. Well, I just said okay. Oops. 62k. Still losing a lot of money. I thought it would stop. It could stop now.
Excellent yes. News, Presidente. The treasury evaporator has melted.
Just for a little bit. You know he'll be back. He'll be back. He took 50k from us. Jerk. Great, so now I have like 10k to export. 20k. Some money. Not bad. A little bit of money.
Buenos dias.
Man, the Hans and quality of this is like through the roof. But not this one. Yeah, these are so much better. They're so much better than the stupid ziggurat. Look at this, only 83. Sigh. Picky, picky people. Very picky. Nine of them are unemployed. Need more jobs. Need more stuff for them to do. I need more money, though. Thanks for the tip. I know. Entertainment. Oh, 50%. Oh. Not building houses. Hyperinflation. Jeebus. So much stuff happening in Latin America. Great. Booms and debt and crises. Great. Yeah, let him. I can build a cigarette there. You know, alright, money. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's do that. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm poor. And no money. Salt's so cheap. Great. What to do? Fancy dancy restaurant. That's what I'm gonna do.
Yokure.
Hello. 82k. Can I pay him off now? Yes.
Presidente, the environmentalists are starting eco-protests. May I suggest some repressive action in good old Tropican tradition?
I'm gonna have environment, religion. Environment. Great. Human plant, how about that? Build a little one. Look at that. I built it. 77. Ah. I think I just missed it. You know, my ink is running down. Please, another one come. K. Everything pretty good here. Good setup though, but yeah, only 20k. Just need more money though. Just need more money. Come on, Teamsters, get those stuff out. Thank you. Get back to work. Alrighty now. Give me this. Might as well. Seek forever. Oh no, I decided not to do it. No. Cancel. Whew. The guy is super expensive. I almost forgot. I got that thing. How about another one? Let's see if they stack. I really want to see that. I really don't know if they actually stack.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
What are you doing, the shack?
Time to check up on my people.
Oh, they haven't been exporting. Or is it just this year? Yeah, they haven't been exporting. What? What the heck? What's going on here? It's barely been exporting. Boy, what a waste. What's going on? You guys gonna get pick up the stuff there, or just wasting money from that? I just realized that. Wow. Okay. Losing a lot of money here. All right. that thing. Get hospital up. How about that? Should help them. Should be pretty packed by now. There's one and... not many at all.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Over here. Let them do their job. Just make them be faster here.
Some of our workers are on strike.
Just pay them. Yes. Did you export stuff? Export the stuff.
Go for it.
Had to build Teamster, huh? Build more Teamsters. More Teamsters. Somewhere. It's ridiculous. So why aren't you getting stuck to the docks? Cool. Well, thank you, though. Now I got two.
Buena tarde.
Build somewhere else. No room. Yeah, there's like no room. Room for a hospital around here. Up right there. So close. Just exported 100k too. Oh, close to 100k, man. Give me stuff out. We're not gonna export stuff. So weird. Let's output stuff. That's stuff to output, but it's not. Yeah. What are you waiting for? You're wasting money. Wasting a shit ton of money.
We plan to air a live reading of The Naughty Toucan, Miss Pineapple's favorite book, for the children in the grad school. But it turns out that the book is not meant for children at all. In fact, many say that it would make an old sailor blush.
Finally, yes. Pay him. Win.
Despite all of Dr. Steinschneider's little surprises and gifts, I was able to consolidate my power. Both Mr. Pinch and General Fedorov have pledged their allegiance to me. With their help, I will be able to take on the full might of the Conclave.
That's it. One more mission.
Friends, comrades, companions.
Chapter 4, Modern Times.
Shut up,
Presidente. That's it. See you guys next time. I'm gonna talk over him. Talk over him. Alright, see ya.